Welcome to Click My Project. On the security of trusty-based resource and authentication. Understand that recently authenticating user with the help of their friends, that is trusty-based social authentication, has been shown into be a promising backup authentication mechanisms. A user in this system is associated with a few trustees that be selected from the user's friends. When the user wants to regain access to the account, the service provider sends different verification code to the user's trustees. The user must attain at least that is a recovery threshold verification codes from the trustee before being directed to reset his or her passwords. In this paper, we provide the first systematic study about the security of trustee-based social authentication. In particular, we first introduce a novel framework of attacks which we call forest fire attacks. In this attacks, an attacker initially obtain a small number of compromised users, and then the attackers iteratively attacks the rest of users by exploiting trustee-based social authentication. Then we consider a probabilistic model to formalize the threats of forest fire attacks and the cost for attackers. Moreover, we introduce various defense strategies. Data flow. First, user registration. User needs to register the account and the user details. When the user get the details from the number of users and select the source user and the destination user, that means the super user and the final destination users, and the users select any one of the data from my system and the data sent to destination users using third party, that means key generations. The key generation is a trusted third parties. Then the key will be matched. The destination user receives the data. Now I'm going to run the project on the security of trusty based social authentication. First, I'm clicking the enter button. It moves to next frame. Here I'm going to register the account. First, I'm clicking enter in the first name and the last name and the phone number and mail ID. And the password. Re-enter the password. And the data of birth. The account to be created. I'm going to log in the account. And the password. Then I'm clicking the login button. Login successful. It moves to next frame. Here the user to be created. Now I'm going to create the number of users. So 5 users I'm going to create. Here I'm clicking the user 2, super user 2 and the destination user 3. Then here I'm going to enter the key. I'm clicking next button. Then I'm select any one of the data from my system. Any data and I'm clicking next button. It moves to key authentication frame. Then key will be generated. Then I'm sent. Here I'm going to receive source destinations and the here key and the receive data. Here the TF values, TFCF values, and the count values, frequency values, values also I'm getting. And I'm clicking next button. Enter the key 1. Sorry, not that frame. Here the key authentication. Here I'm giving the key 1, enter key 1. Finally I'm getting the result values. Thank you.